Good morning, my name is Adhya Kishinde. My topic is Shri Chakradhar Swami. Shri Chakradhar Swami was originally prince from Gujarat. He became an ascetic and came all over Maharashtra and he moved all over Maharashtra preaching equality. He did not believe any discrimination in discrimination based on gender and caste. So several men and women became his followers. The sect is known as established Mahanubhav sect. Memorable incidents from life have been compiled in a book titled Lila Charitra. Thank you.